there in contact. Erica keeps trying to take it out of her hand. You're about to see a tantrum. Erica's still smelling her hand, trying to get whatever it is, some kind of nut. Now Erica is looking on the ground in the same area, looking for her own nut, but apparently not satisfied with any of them. And now she's back to begging. She just let her eat some.
I don't think so. Erica's not eating anything.
Erica's smelling the ground where Ruby was sitting with the nut. Apparently got nothing. And now she's followed Ruby. They've moved.
I don't know if that was stuff that I was supposed to collect, but it sure looked like it, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.